raining.
Yeah, go for it.
How are we doing, folks? Right, so I'm with Ben here, look.
How are we doing, guys?
He's back. He's got a cold, so we've got to keep away from him, folks. I don't know how this is coming out. I'm on the GoPro because it's raining. I don't want to get any of the other cameras wet. So we'll just have to go with the sound here, the sound quality. So, yes, we're in Dover. I was going to do a little vlog. I ain't done a little vlog in a long time. So, yes, so we're going to have a look at... I want to try and film that glass on top of the wall, if we can.
All right.
This is the Dover Priory, just next to us here. It's a big old... it's a school now, isn't it? Private school. But it used to be for the monks and that back in the day.
Yeah.
So there is glass down there. This whole wall, it's got glass on top of it and parts of it originally. And, yeah, you can see parts of it here. And it's all Dover glass that's been done. All the Dover glass. And down here, yeah, it's falling apart. And down here, on this wall, there's actually glass that's got Dover written in it. Remember, I showed you this before.
It's pretty good.
Because it's got, I don't really want to put the camera over the wall.
Nah, it's Sunday.
Sunday, folks. So we'll have a look at this, we'll try and get this. And also, I want to look at this church and see what...
Church?
Yeah, there's a church over there, an old one.
Oh,
and,
yeah.
And see what else happens. So let's look at this glass first, folks, and take it from there. These are the old bottles.
Yeah.
This one, look at the thickness of that. Mad, isn't it? The Dover one's along here. Look at this, it's all the mortar in that. It's turned to compost, basically. Mad. That whole wall needs replacing, really. Where is it? See that putt? There's Dover written there. Also, there's a better one here, look. Can you see that, folks? Dover. In the actual glass. That is historic. This has got to be really, really old, isn't it? This wall.
Full out of water, isn't it?
Yeah, nice though, isn't it? So what's happening in your videos then, folks? You still got those going on, haven't you?
Yeah, loads.
When you can. We all work full time, folks, so it's like trying to get videos up is sometimes it can be sort of frustrating and awkward. So yeah, Ben's channel is taking off. It's got some funny videos on there, some good ones, isn't it?
Good ones, mate.
Yeah, let's check it out, folks, in the description and the card
above.
There's
one coming.
Oh, there's another. There's going to be a banger.
Yeah. Two.
True banger.
Yeah.
Two true bangers, folks. Right, so that was the wall. You might not have known that, folks. That's an amazing piece of history of Dover. I've known it for ages, but I've never actually sort of done a video on it until now. So to the right is the station, Dover Priory, and we're going left, folks. Folkestone Road straight ahead. Right, so there's more of the old Priory. It's a massive site, the old Priory. It's the massive room there. There's more walls.
Come down.
It's a massive, massive hall, that is.
What, this one there?
Straight ahead, I believe it is.
Not the Hogwarts Hall,
I believe. So, right, so we're going to
a... Hello, bag of light.
Yeah, not too bad yourself.
So we go into this little chapel. You've probably seen this before. I haven't done a video on it. Now, I've got to think back of the history that I've looked up before I met you today. So the monks of this priory here constructed a cemetery for the poor.
That was it?
And the cemetery chapel is that little chapel that's around the corner next to the main road. You know the one?
Yeah.
And that was constructed like between 1252 to 1253, around that sort of era. We're going to have a quick look at it. And also, there's another shocking statement. You know the Dover District Council, the council back in the 60s, they didn't know the significance of this little chapel that we're going to see, and they wanted to and they wanted to destroy it when they were widening the high street.
Did they?
Yeah.
Well, that's this bit here.
That little, yeah, or the other side, yeah, one of the sides.
Should have done, shouldn't they?
Should have what? Destroyed it. Who are this folk?
No, way, back area.
And also, it survived.
We've got some tight roads though.
It survived two major Second World War bombs, because the buildings behind it, I think, were bombed. And it survived that, and it's just like in the middle of a little bit of town, isn't it? It's like it stands out, and it doesn't look natural.
No.
So,
oh, my nose is killing me, mate.
I know it does sound bad, mate. It's not. Hope it's not a certain type of virus. Is it the Sea Angling Club or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
Never actually been in there. It's members only, but you always got
£7 a year.
Is it?
Yeah, it's right there.
Maybe we should go in there sometime.
Yeah, you can go in there, buy yourself a ticket.
Yeah.
Get a bit cheaper beer.
Beer festival, folks. I'm actually making homebrew up again.
Oh, yeah?
Amazing. Right. If we go along to the side of it here, mate.
40 beers again?
Yeah, I've got 40 pints going. So straight over here is the town hall. Beer festival there. Crazy old stuff, folks. But look at this little chapel here. That getting run over. Should we cross over? Look at this little baby. Look at that. Now, I can't believe the...
Two steps.
You what, sorry?
I never knew there were two steps.
Two steps? No. Those ones are newer. Look at the wall. You can see where they've cut through that. You see, look, the information I read up was different to that. They're saying 11.75, 12.40, but the information I read up was... You know, there's so much information these days, folks. What do you believe? What do you believe? And this was restored in the 60s, and also it was used as a store and stuff like that. I can actually smell something, can you? Is it the chapel? It's got an alarm on it as well. But I think the building there, I think that's where some buildings were bombed in the Second World War. And these are original Victorian. You've got a pub there, Prince Albert.
That's an original roof.
Nah, I reckon that's been redone. Restoration of that.
Yeah.
Yeah. 1960s.
1960.
Oh, right. What's
that,
10 o'clock? Yeah, 10 o'clock. Mass.
Oh,
are
you coming down here for that?
Yeah, should we go down, folks?
Go and start filming.
Yeah, got some wine.
Oh,
I can't. What?
Look at the stonework though,
isn't it? Nice, isn't it? Yeah. Old though. We're talking, this is like Dover Castle era. Oh, was it as well? Right, so yeah, Henry VIII's disillusion of the monasteries. This survived that. You know, where he went around killing everyone and stuff like that. So this is crazy history, folks. It's just left in the corner of Dover. Absolutely mad. This is a vlog, folks. We're not going into depth of the history. Because sometimes I like to get a video out that's very simple because I haven't got time to go... to do like very complex edits, and it's just too much sometimes. I'd like to keep the Friday ones more of a complex video style, but sometimes we just got to do the simple videos, folks, and just keep the content coming in. Jeez. Bless you.
Joy.
Bless your heart, mate. Right, should we go around the back of this thing?
Yeah, mate.
Look at that, that's lovely, isn't it? Lovely shot, that. I wonder if we can see inside. Wow, see a little bit. Got to get in there, I think. Got to try and contact someone for this. So I'm sure you folks would love to see inside that. I'll bet that smells lovely in there.
Lead,
isn't
it?
Yeah. Bit of a dodgy alleyway, folks. And look, you can see how close it is to the upper buildings. It's just been built around. Takes you into the high street. Yeah, what is that? It's like a serving hatch. Look at this. You know what I mean? It's like... This is the Victorian building. And this is the old chapel. You know, I'm surprised. The Victorians probably knew the importance of this little building here. So that's why they didn't touch it. But then you get into the 60s, the Dover City Council love pulling buildings down. The Western Heights, look at that. Or the council.
Close to it.
Yeah.
We've
actually
put a little curve in it.
That's amazing. But there it is, folks. the chapel of Sir Edmund's? Question mark. Dover Chapel of Sir Edmund of Abingdon. Right.
You've got to be very good at it, can you?
Pretty close to that main road, folks. But yeah. Let's go. Dover Town. Right, folks. Okay, it says it there, Market Square. But if you can find this, if you're in Dover and you know what's happening, if you can find this, send a picture to the Facebook group that you found it. I'm not trying to give too much away. It's in the Market Square, Dover. Let's see what you can do, folks. Let's go.
Up there,
one of the last of Dover's buildings. Can we go up here? This, oh, look at this, Ben.
That's actually on Facebook, right?
Nah.
You see that?
Yeah, come up here. Just put it on some random car, folks, it'd be all right. This used to be old Funky Monkey, didn't it? Didn't it?
No, it's still Funky Monkey, isn't it?
No, I mean, remember there was a big outside bit?
Yeah, it's still there now.
I know, yeah, but this was it, wasn't it? Remember? It had like a projector and stuff, didn't it?
No, it's still there, no.
Yeah, yeah, but you remember the bigger part they had? They used to come out of the fire exit at the back of the site over here. Do you remember that?
Oh, yeah, it's there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Old tight circle.
So I but there you go, that's the back of Funky Monkey. Look at the state of it. I'm sorry, but look at the state of it. This is old Dover now, folks, and we've got the old the Shakespeare Hotel in the background there that's falling down as well. Pigeons inside it. But it's sad because this part of Dover, these last little remaining buildings, will be gone eventually, wouldn't they?
What do you reckon, folks?
They will be gone.
They will be pulled down.
This won't last too much longer, will it?
No. Who owns that building? Godden, isn't it? Godden family owned that,
yeah.
I believe. Because they had the big Banksy on the side, it's gone now. They painted over it, folks. Mad.
It's a bit weird, isn't it?
It is a bit weird. Should we go and have a look at it? Do you want to have a look at it?
Go do it.
There's the Shakespeare Hotel. That's got so much history attached to that hill there, the hotel. If you read the reports on it, it's like people have killed themselves in that hotel.
This hotel, yeah.
That one right there.
Yeah?
Yeah, like in the early 1900s, 1800s. And we've got the crypts to this building here that we filmed in 2015, I think it was. Because this sadly burnt down in a fire in 1980s, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't remember, folks. Funky Monkey. Yeah, I'm sure that happened. But inside this building...
Is there a light on in
there? No, I don't think there's any power in there.
See that? No, there's a light there, isn't there?
Where?
Is that... Oh, no, it's shining off the window.
So that used to be a nightclub in here, or a pub. The stairs are here. They go up the stairs into the bar or the club. It's all in there still. The paintings on the walls and stuff like that. So I'm led to believe, folks.
To be fair, it's quite dangerous, isn't it?
Yeah, it's so sad. That's such a lovely building. Let's have a look. Oh, that's raining, folks. Can't do much about that, can we? We're standing the test of time. That's why I've got the waterproof trousers on, folks. Gore-Tex.
Any of your stickers on there, are they?
No. Should have brought some down. But there's the Banksy, folks. It's all gone. Was it Banksy that done over with it, wasn't it?
Painted over it.
You reckon?
No. Well, what do you reckon happened to it? Is it still under there, do you reckon?
Yeah, it's still under there. They just painted it white.
Why did they paint it white for, though?
I think he was sick and tired of it being like... they wanted to sell it or something, the owners, or something like that. This is what I'm led to believe. I don't know if it's 100%, but they wanted to sell the painting for $1 million or something, wasn't it? So the artist, Banksy, possibly come back and then he said basically, bugger this, folks, I'm painting over it. But I don't know the full story of it. All we do is one day you woke up and it was missing. It was white, as if it was never there to begin with.
That burnt up though, isn't it?
That is mad. Now that building's worthless. It was worth £1 million. I've actually got a video of the Banksy when it first, everyone was like coming down here and filming it. So let's have a quick shot of that clip, folks. Let's go.
What they should have done, took it down straight away, shouldn't they?
Yeah, there's no way of doing it though. It's render, isn't it? So you start touching that, it's going to crack.
You take the building down, the other side of it, and then you lay the whole thing down.
All right, I see what you mean. Yeah, I don't know. I think because of the state of that building, it's not. It doesn't look too bad from the outside. But if you go in, this is what I've been led to believe. I haven't been inside, folks. It's very, very unsafe and structurally, especially at the top, is very, very dangerous. Floors are missing, pigeon poo everywhere. Mad, isn't it? I believe these anchors are off a ship called the Poyser. I think that's Marcus pronounced that for me. I think something happened in Dungeness. Something happened and it was like, it was stranded at sea, rough weathers and stuff like that. Something happened, and I believe this is the anchors off of that. But it's quite funny because whoever put the keep off sign there should have put a sign of what the actual anchors are actually all about.
I thought there was a sign here, wasn't there?
No, there's never a sign here, never ever. And I've done videos on it before, and it's never anything been here. It's just keep off. And I've, with the code, excuse the rain. With that code thing there, we scanned that and it just comes up with a blank web page.
A what?
A blank web page.
Oh,
I think it is Dover District Council. So Dover District Council, you need to put some plaques here stating the history of these anchors, because what the hell's going on? Historic anchors that are just bloody left, cast to one side. If they got information about these anchors that is historically, you know, significant, then put a plaque here, folks. I'll be keeping an eye on this, make sure you do. See that little shop there?
Yeah.
I've never actually noticed that before.
It's not that old, is it?
No, but it looks it, doesn't it? It looks like something out of the 70s or something like that. That's shut down. And then we got the, if you're gonna do a coffee shop or what have you, don't do it next to a bigger company. What's going on here? It's true though, isn't it?
It is very true.
That's like you wanting to do that pub next to the Eight Bells.
Yeah, I'll give you that one, mate.
Yeah, so me and Ben had a hot chocolate in the old Costa. He's gone to work now, folks. Now I'm going home now because it's bloody wet. It's bad enough. So yeah, check out Instagram, Facebook and all that jazz, folks. See you again soon. Thank you.